saying if I've got the request kit screen thing but not selecting any, and then if I've got that up and I fire at the ground or just fire my weapon, the ground textures come back. Actually, only if I fire at the ground. Okay, now the ground textures load back in every time I shoot the ground.